I'm broadcasting live from Fenway Park and can't wait.